Good morning, it's the 16th of July 2019, and finally, not finally, alas, I'm actually going back to Calcutta right now. The person dropping me to Calcutta is my dad out here, he's driving. So basically right now heading towards Siliguri. My train is at 8 o'clock in the evening, but I'm leaving quite early. It's 8:30 a.m. in the morning. The reason why I'm leaving so fast is my dad had some work in Siliguri, plus we need to go and shop some stuff from my mom's store as well. Recently there was a landslide, most probably it's out here. The video was viral on Facebook. If I get that clip, then I'm gonna put the clip somewhere out here, okay? So probably it's this. This is the same exact place. The JCBs are doing their thing out here, JCB ki khudai. I'm like 99% sure this is the exact place. Rishta looks so calm out here right now. Like city zoda bancha, nahi zoda hai na city zoda ta. Yeah. Okay, so this is definitely the place where all this mishap happened. So now this was probably the last place where we could get stuck in a heavy traffic jam due to landslide. So now we'll be entering Sevok in a while, after around 10 to 15 minutes. After Sevok comes Salugada. And we officially enter Siliguri out there. From there, sorry. The gates of the dams right now, they are open. And during the rainy season, they are always open. And during the winters, they are shut down to, you know, generate electricity with water. But as there is abundance of water right now in the rainy season, the gates are always open during the rainy season. A little bit of information I got from my dad and, well, I shared with you folks. Look at the road, full of slush. Starting of Sevok is from the Coronation Bridge, or the, as locals like to call it, Bakul. If you go inside and follow this thing, the Coronation Bridge, then you are gonna reach Bhutan, you are gonna go to the northeast part of India. This, well, you can't see right now. This Coronation Bridge is a connecting link between all those places. And our Darjeeling Hills. Seven sister states and neighboring countries like Bhutan.
Mizoram.
Except for Sikkim, all the northeastern states. Recently, around 4 or 5 days back, there was this Innova driving all the way from Sikkim Badak, driving from Sikkim to Siliguri. That time it fell off the cliff and into the river. The search is still going on for that. Can you see the temple out there? This is one very famous Kali temple out here in Sevok. So we have officially entered Sevok. That is the Kali temple. And the temple which you see up there, that is Shiv Mandir, as told by my dad. this is actually the end part of the hills. See you next month.
Look at that, the hills is coming to an end, the entire landscape is changing now. Now we have officially entered into the plains of West Bengal. The river Tista, it originates from Sikkim and from the Himalayas in the Sikkim region, and now, well, it was in Darjeeling district. Now this is leaving Darjeeling district. Sikkim hai toh andar jaunga. Now this is leaving Darjeeling district and entering Jalpaiguri district. Sevok rail gate, and from here you go to
Assam. Assam or northeast. Northeast. If you decide to travel by Indian Railways, then that's the case. Otherwise, if you want to travel by car or a bike, then you have to enter through Coronation Bridge, as I told you earlier. Now we are in Sevok. After a couple of minutes, we'll get in the Sevok Highway. It's actually the most famous ones, or drivers from the hills. They love to drive in that highway, alright. It's a 10 to 15 kilometers long stretch, and the roads are freaking good. But I don't know why they have kept the speed limit of the highway at 40 kilometers per hour. But no one actually drives at 40 kilometers per hour. It's probably because then the sanctuary is under. Ke sanctuary po atin nira? Mananda Wildlife. Probably it's because there's a sanctuary called Mananda Wildlife Sanctuary out there. Don't quote me if I'm wrong with the name, but there's a sanctuary, and that's the reason why they have kept the speed limit in order to keep the animals safe. So this is the last ending of the uphill, and from there we get to the highway of Sevok. And in a local term we call it Subuk Tirso. Subuk means Sevok. Tirso means straight. It was last year, me and my dad, we were stopped by police out here, and we were fined for overspeeding. So about to enter Salugara, which is in Siliguri. And my dad has officially started a car. It's time to head inside. So we came to park our car out here, but you know, India has a very big population. There are too many cars out here in our country, and that's the reason why there's no place for parking. So heading towards another place to search for parking, and if we get out there, then probably we're gonna park our car out there, and we're gonna go to do some shopping for my mom's store. Let's see. This is a Gurudwara of Siliguri out here in Pandangi Mode.
Yeah, Dira.
And the dukan ko agadi sa Dira na.
Yeah, Amudeshan.
Searching for a place to park our car. Tired. So right now heading towards Bina Market to do the shopping for my mom's store. The time is around 11 o'clock in the morning, and well, we are expected to complete the shopping by 3 o'clock and then have a lunch, and then after that let's see jo bhi hoga dekha jayega, right? Halfway into the shopping, and here I am having a breakfast or lunch, I don't know what it is, but yeah, I saw Bhatura and I'm a big fan of this. So we're done with the shopping of electrical stuffs and rain gears.
Now heading from Vidhan Market to Venus Mall for some footwear shopping. दुकान आपका है ना तो
है.
So right now I'm in Hawkers Corner, Siliguri, looking for some footwear for my mom's store. And well, it seems like it's a retail market out here, not a wholesale market. And this is the first time I've actually come to this place. Okay, and this is near Siliguri station. That is the train stop. And well, inside it's the market. So well, the thing which we wanted to buy out here, the exact footwear, we didn't get that. And now we're exiting the space. We'll be heading towards Mahabalistan or something to buy some vegetables, vegetable shopping. And from there again to Vidhan Market to search for the exact shoe, because my mom wants that for a store. Tired. Siliguri town railway station. This is one of the oldest stations out here. It's actually even older than the current running New Jalpaiguri railway station. Hey, someone else also there, right? So the toy train which goes to Darjeeling departs from here. Alright. So if anyone wants to go to Darjeeling on a toy train, then from here. Right now we are in Mahabalistan. Well, it's around almost 3 o'clock, and do I look tired? It's because I'm actually very tired. It's around 5 PM in the evening, and finally it's the major lunch time. Major because that time what we had, it was kind of lunch, but was that lunch? That wasn't proper lunch, and now what we are having, it's proper lunch. So what we have out here is, we have aloo chips, we have some vegetables, we have rice, this dal, lemon, and this is some kind of green vegetable. So yeah, I'll directly have my lunch and I'll see you folks directly in New Jalpaiguri railway station, alright? Because I'm dead tired. Finally the fish arrived. So finally reached the NGV railway station. Now it's time to head inside. Just waiting for my juice. Almost 6:30 in the evening. My train is at 8 o'clock. The juice is good. So it's around 6:30 in the evening, and I've just reached New Jalpaiguri railway station. So yeah, now no more cinematic shots, no more montages. I'll just board the train after 1.5 hours because I'm that tired. And I'll see you guys directly in Kolkata tomorrow, alright? So good night for now. Doesn't it feel great to be back home and take a long shower of around 40 minutes or so? It does, right? Because I was like too tired yesterday, and on top of that, I was too damn dirty. So finally I'm home in Calcutta. Thank you for making me a part of your day. Until next time, this is Priyam Gurung, and I will see you very, very soon. Till then, take care, bye-bye, and cheers to life. Thank you so much. We'll be right back.